I thought it was a Versace jacket until I saw your face on it. Where do you get these jackets?
It's the line of this. You
know, that's cool.
You gotta come to us, baby. This is the Prince right here, man.
That's a cool jacket. Wow, how much was it?
How much was it, Dab?
We got you.
If people want to buy it, what's the website of the gym?
CCBgym.com.
All right, there you have it.
CCBgym.com.
What do you think about Zap?
McGuire right here.
Yeah. It's my partner, everything, and it's my brother, you know what I mean? And we get it in.
I'm excited about the gym. You know talent, you know boxing. Are you Devin Haney's godfather?
Yeah, Devin Haney's godfather.
What do you think he does next, Zap? Do you talk to him? Do you?
Devin's just going to keep shocking the world. I promise that.
Who do you want to see him fight from the other guys?
You know, the biggest and the best, you know what I'm saying?
Tank? Ryan? Yeah, Loma?
The world, everybody want to see the biggest and the best fights out there, and that's what we want to give them. You know what I'm saying? Give them the biggest and the best fights out there. And Devin, as everybody knows, ain't scared, never been scared to fight nobody. You know what I mean? Hands on with everybody. So, besides that, I don't know what else to say about that.
Zap, in your career, what would you think was your biggest win?
What was my biggest win?
Yeah, in your opinion.
Well, I think it's nothing, you know, bigger than going over to another man's hometown and taking the undisputed championship of the world. I mean, that was probably, you know, an epic moment for myself, you know what I'm saying? Because I went to a city at the time that was the number one murder capital city in the world. And I went in there with me and my Brooklyn crew, and we took the undisputed championship of the world back to Brooklyn. So for me, that was epic. That was epic.
What was the toughest fight?
My toughest fight was Mickey Ward.
Why?
At Mickey Ward, because he made me use a side of my brain that I never had to use before ever in a boxing game.
He had great body shots.
Man, he was the toughest man. I think at the time, it was my timing. I was still young. He was a veteran. He knew how to place that shot in it, and he hit me with it. I just felt it just now.
Why does a body shot hurt more than a shot upstairs?
Man, you know why? Because when you get into the body, it don't go away. A headshot, you give it a headshot, boom, and shake it off. Shake it off and come back. A body shot, it stays with you. And I don't know that. When you fight this, it's a lesson. You hit a guy to the body, and you know it's a good shot, and he just go back a little bit, and he come back, that's a fake. Hit him again in the same spot and watch you go down.
All right, who has the best body shots in boxing? Is it Canelo? Is it Spence? Is it Benavidez? Who do you think? In your opinion.
Benavidez has some good working, right? Yeah, I like Benavidez body shot because you know why? He's a long guy, and for him to get that in there, get that long arm around there, yeah, I like the Benavidez for that. Yeah,
okay.
I like to go Benavidez on that.
I'm almost done, but Canelo has two offers on the table: $85 million for Bivol and Triple G, or $100 million for who was it? Charlo and Benavidez. If you're Canelo, what do you do?
Wait, who's the first two guys for the 80?
Dimitri Bivol, he's a champ at 175, Russian guy, decent. And then Triple G, Trilogy. That's a big fight.
I mean, but that's a guaranteed bag. You know that. The other bag is not guaranteed. And it's two tough fights. What about Boo Boo? Why nobody fight talk about Boo Boo?
Benavidez called out Boo Boo. Who wins that one? 168. Power versus Ooh. Boxer. Boxer versus puncher.
But Boo Boo is more than just a boxer. Boo Boo.
Former Olympian, for champion, yep.
Whoa. That's a good fight.
You want to see that one?
I want to see that. Whatever that's at, I don't care where it's at. I'm coming to that.
Okay, Zap, tell everybody where to follow you and where to follow the gym. Right here, the address.
You can follow the gym one more time, 4901 Topanga Canyon Boulevard. You can follow us at CCB Gym, at CCB Gym. You can go to the website at ccbgym.com. You can follow me at Zap Judah on Instagram, Super Judah on Twitter. I'm really more active on my Twitter these days.
And you don't have to be a professional boxer to come train here.
No. Yes, you know, I prefer guys that's not really professional boxers because you professional boxing guys are very intimidating. I said it, you guys are intimidating. So I want the everyday person.
Want to get in shape, lose weight, defend himself.
Lose weight and learn how to fight. I got you.
Joe Goosen told me all you need is one good right hand. So in your case, it's one good left.
Come on.
All right, Zap Judah, make sure to follow him. Make sure to follow the gym right here, Topanga Canyon. Stay tuned. Ellie Sec back reporting.